Damn. Let's do this stormtrooper. This was another fun mini badge. Nice and simple. This one's a lot easier to do. Quick soldering. It has two simples. You go in. Bunch of these singles stubs. And you use up. Set that. Okay. Like 2 100-ohm resistors. Nice and simple. To install. And slide in. Try to center them. Take much solder. Tack the other side. Those are installed. These look like they are color changing LEDs. Maybe. See, they should point towards ground. Position it. Alright, well, can be hard, especially when you're trying to them up for a nice coating. Okay. And that's not cool. A lot of solder there. So it'll take a bit. Okay. So we got one. As you can tell, it takes a lot of solder. So get these in. I can actually skip both. Side. Second one's much easier. Okay. Then we can just put this in. Of course, I think it's the inner ones. Going good. Okay. It's in. Soldered. Finish it up. And then test it out. There we go. Yeah, color changing. Really cool. That's the Stormtrooper. Lots of fun.